Art enables us to find ourselves and lose ourselves at the same time. Bringing people together, sharing, soothing, inspiring, these are the power of arts, the importance of which has been emphatically obvious during the coronavirus pandemic. Holding this theme on the occasion of World Art Day 2021, 15th April, the Arunachal Academy of Fine Arts, in collaboration with Arunachal Pradesh Legislative Assembly, is holding a four-day art exhibition, which is from 15th to 18th April. In this art exhibition, various creative and prominent artists of the state will be showcasing their artistry. So let us go inside and know more about this exhibition. So here we have the General Secretary of Arunachal Academy of Fine Arts and also the member of organizing committee of this art exhibition, and herself is an artist in the government of Arunachal Pradesh Education Department, Ms. Kompi Rewa. So let us know about this art exhibition from her.
Thank you, first of all. Actually, ये जो exhibition है, ये हम लोग का artist जो art को practice करता है, उन लोगों के लिए, primarily उन लोगों के लिए है, so that they can be encouraged for whatever they are pursuing, and at the same time, हमारा जो अरुणाचल का जो audiences है, उनको भी पता चलेगा कि the importance of what art plays in our, you know, in our day-to-day life. So ये दो चीज़ को हम लोग primarily ध्यान पे रखते हुए हम लोग ने exhibition को रखा है. See, World Art Day is it's a day that we celebrate art on that was actually yesterday, 15th of April, and because it's a World Art Day, and we thought that I think this is the right day to celebrate art and at the same time have an exhibition of in a bigger picture. So इसलिए हम लोगों ने World Art Day को choose किया है, and with that I would also like to emphasize that we just gave one proposal to the Legislative Assembly office, and they gladly agreed. You know, उसको हम लोगों मतलब बार बार कुछ बोलना नहीं पड़ा, and then Assembly also felt that 14th April को बी आर अम्बेडकर का बर्थडे है, तो वो चीज़ को, वो टाइम एंड डेट को क्लब करके हम लोगों ने सोचा कि हम लोग नो योर असेंबली का जो थीम है उसको भी लेकर आएंगे पब्लिक के पास, और एट द सेम टाइम आर्ट एग्जीबिशन को भी हम लोग लेकर आएंगे. तो ऐसा करके हम लोग ने ये डेट को चुना है.
द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ आर्ट इन दिस एज एंड ऑल्सो इन द एजुकेशन सेक्टर.
ओके, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर रेजिंग दैट क्वेश्चन. द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ आर्ट इज़ दैट, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, what is art? That is the biggest thing that we have to understand, you know, and the simple understanding is that when we create, you know, that's itself an art. When we create, and what we create is not limited to only painting or sculpture or, you know, other sort of expressions that we say, but whatever we do in day-to-day life, you know, maybe cooking food or weaving clothes or जो मैकेनिक्स लोग बैठ के काम करता है, इवन दैट इट्सेल्फ इज़ एन आर्ट. लुक, वट एवर वी क्रिएट इज़ एन आर्ट. आई थिंक व्हेन वी अंडरस्टैंड दैट सॉर्ट ऑफ अंडरस्टैंडिंग ब्रिंग्स दैट इट इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड इट इज़ नेसेसरी दैट वी ब्रिंग इट इनटू एजुकेशन एज वेल. एंड लाइक यू हैव ऑलरेडी रेज्ड अ क्वेश्चन दैट वट इज़ द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ आर्ट इन द एजुकेशन, यू नो. तो जब वो, एंड आई हैव ऑलरेडी मैंशन, सो राइट नाउ the need is that the subject art education should be included in the mainstream education, which has not been there. So I think it is high time that we need to introduce art education in our mainstream education. That is very important. And through that education, what we can do is that we can educate the importance of cultural heritage and the importance of, you know, the craftsmanship. Because when we say craftsmanship, people, they tend to always connect it with labor thing of, you know, labor sort of understanding, but that is not true. I think craftsmanship ke liye hum log jis tarike ka energy and jis tarike ka matlab understanding of materials lagta hai, usme bhi dignity chahiye hota hai. To ye art education ka subject se hum log ye cheez ko build kar sakte hai ki, you know, to have dignity of labor towards craftsmanship, and I think that is very important. And at the same time, the another point is that to encourage the youths as well as the elders, the aesthetic sensibilities that certain people has, you know, because aesthetic sensibility jab aa jata hai to we will think about, you know, how we live, how we live, even our life, even our lifestyle, and even how do we respond to our environment, and how do we compose our life. That is what aesthetic is. I think that is that those are the areas which we, you know, which the art education tries to comprises. And I think it's high time that education sectors should introduce this subject in the mainstream education.
Hello, my name is Jene Hai. I'm a cartoonist. I'm an artist. I've been working in newspaper Eastern Sentinel for 5 years as a cartoonist, and at present I'm working as a freelance artist.
Okay, so we have this one, we can see these wonderful pictures here, right? Wonderful paintings here, artistry showcase here. So can you tell us a little bit about your art that you have showcased here?
I have tried in every exhibition and in my arts, people used to see I always focus on tribal people and then the way we live here in Arunachal. So I have tried to show the Arunachal images and Arunachal people, how they were and how they are still. Here, this one, I have tried to show the peace where we are out of crowd, we are out of the town, and sometimes we feel like to sit somewhere where it is very lonely. So I have tried to make this peaceful area, and here you can see the yak and then very clean place without birds and nothing, no trees. So I try to show the peaceful area here, and there you can see this is the Nishi Hunter of Arunachal Pradesh. So I have tried to make this man without any modern things. So in olden days, how they used to hunt in the forest. So I've tried to make this, I've tried to depict the hunter of old times. And these are called acrylic paint. These are waterproof, and it is done with acrylic color. And these are very last, it lasts long. And these, you can see, these are digital art. And I have shown many different tribes here, which I already had. I have these are all some of these cartoons are old works. So they were individually I made it for some people. So I thought of collaging it. I made it photo collage of all tribals here. Many more cartoons should be here. Many more tribals should be here, but. Whatever I had with me, I just put it here. Actually, there should be a lot more, but at present, I had this much of images only, so I collaged it.
And sir, outside in the table, so we can see little bit cute pamphlets of the cartoons of tribal,
yes, yes,
caricatures. So
yes, yes.
A little bit about that.
Yes, those are my old works. I just collaged it, and then just wanted to see people here. You can see the paintings are, for some people it's very costly, and some people they want to take it, but it's out of their budget. So I just, for 100 rupees, I just kept it there outside. If they would like to take, they can take it.
My name is Kyodak Peter. I'm pursuing Bachelor of Fine Art in Rajiv Gandhi University, presently in 4th sem. Yeah, first one is like the simple landscape I did, and this landscape is just in portrait mode I have done it, and it is in the cake hall, outside the deco hall, and this is done in like in watercolor, transparent watercolor. And second one I have done in is the opaque watercolor. This is a watercolor, but it's opaque watercolor, and it's the impression work of Tawang Monastery impression work here. And the third one is which I have done is the Nyesi, means which I gave the title the Abu. Abu means the father. Father ka title diya gaya hai. And the third one is the I have done the girl with torn necklace. Isme necklace pehna hua hai. To isme torn necklace hai. Isme depict karta hai ki like day to day life mein ladki log jaise struggle, the girls, how the girls are used to struggle. Iska life mein thoda sa hum dikhaya gaya hai iske ye painting mein wahi hai. यहाँ आके मीन्स बहुत अच्छा फील होता है मीन्स, क्योंकि एक आर्टिस्ट को लाइक जो आर्टिस्ट अननोन होता है, इसको एक एक्सपोजर मिलता है ना, तो उसके कारण हम लोग बहुत अच्छा लगता है ये आके मीन्स एग्जिबिट करना. और यंग आर्टिस्ट लोग को मीन्स लाइक ये लोग कोच के निकलता है, अफा मेंबर लोग, और मेंबरशिप भी है, हम लोग अप्लाई कर सकते हैं। तो ऐसे हो कि आर्टिस्ट, जितना आर्टिस्ट है जो अननोन आर्टिस्ट है, इसको कोच करके और लोग निकाल के इसका काम अच्छा अच्छा काम होता है, इसको डिस्प्ले दिखाना दिखाने के लिए मौका मिलता है। वही
मैम, कैन यू डिस्क्राइब द शो, द आर्टिस्ट, द कलेक्शन दैट यू हैव शोकेस्ड इट?
या श्योर। सो दिस इज़ अ सीरीज़ आई एम वर्किंग ऑन, इट्स अ जंगल सीरीज, सो दिस इज़ अ पार्ट ऑफ द सीरीज आई एम वर्किंग ऑन एंड आई वॉन्टेड टू डिस्प्ले इट, यू नो। सो एंड दीज आर लाइक फ्रॉम माई ट्रेवल्स, दिस इज़ फ्रॉम मणिपुर, दिस इज़ लोकताक लेक इन मणिपुर एट सनसेट, एंड दिस इज़ लाइक फॉर द एग्जीबिशन। आई वॉन्टेड टू शो न्यूडिटी थ्रू लाइक अ फीमेल गेज एंड नॉट नेसेसरीली अ सेंशुअल सेक्शुअल, मे बी सेंशुअल बट नॉट सेक्शुअल, यू नो व्हाट आई मीन, बट इट कुड बी परसीव्ड इन एनी अदर वे। सो या, दैट वॉज द आइडिया ऑफ दिस पेंटिंग। दिस इज़ मोरी, my father's native village, so we had visited this time, then I painted this. This is at Dibang Valley, this is the bridge and that's the hill which connects like lower Dibang Valley and upper Dibang Valley. So you know, so things of significance for me, I feel like it's more important that I put it out in my work. So yeah, thank you.
So here we have Miss Phil Rania, who is a student of BFA and also an creative artist. So let us know about her arts through herself.
My name is Phil Rania and I'm pursuing BFA, Bachelor of Fine Arts from Kolkata MIT University. Okay, so I have titled this पेंटिंग, इसको हम डेट्रीमेंटल, इसका पेंटिंग को हम डेट्रीमेंटल टाइटल दिया गया। डेट्रीमेंटल मतलब डैमेजिंग ना, डैमेज, जो डैमेज। तो ये हम लीफ यहाँ जो दिख रहा है, ये मतलब इसको हम डैमेजिंग का तौर पे सिंबलाइज किया है, क्योंकि ये कहीं भी हो निकलते जाएगा, फैलते जाएगा, बड़ा होते जाएगा, कहीं भी हो फैलते जाएगा, लेकिन यहाँ पीस भी है, वो इसको हम ये घर को पीस में सिंबलाइज कर रहा है। क्योंकि देखो, ये वर्ल्ड में ऐसा किसी का कोई एक पर्सन नहीं होगा, किसी का कोई ऐसा घर नहीं होगा जो बहुत पीस पे है, शांति है, कुछ ना कुछ तो होते रहता है ना। तो वही तो, लेकिन भी हम लोग बहुत सारा ऐसा कुछ होते हुए भी हम लोग स्ट्रांगली हम लोग खड़ा करते हैं, हम लोग हत्ता नहीं है ना वहाँ से। तो वही, तो इसको हम घर को एक पीस में सिंबलाइज किया और ये लीफ को एक डैमेजिंग का तौर पर, और ये इसको हम दिया है ओब्लिवियन। ओब्लिवियन मतलब जस्ट अनअवेयर, फॉरगेट, जस्ट अपना ही धुन पे है, कोई कुछ टेंशन नहीं है, जस्ट अपना ही धुन पे, जस्ट शांति है इसमें। वही, और ये बिकमिंग, बिकमिंग जस्ट ये एक प्रोसेस में है, चाहे ये बाद में जाके ख़राब हो या अच्छा हो या जो भी हो, जस्ट ये प्रोसेस हो रहा है। वही, तो इसमें यही दिखाया गया है। और ये सॉलिडारिटी, ये एलेगोरी, इसको टाइटल दिया गया है एलेगोरी। एलेगोरी मतलब हिडन मीनिंग, जो जैसे कि अगर हमको ये देख के ये जो मीनिंग लगेगा ये वही मीनिंग है, और हर किसी का अपना अपना वो होता है ना, जो आप इसको देख के ये जो मीनिंग लगेगा ये वही है, हर एक अपना अपना वो है, जस्ट इसलिए इसको हम एलेगोरी दिया गया है। थैंक यू।